गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड. टुडे वी विल डू चैप्टर 31 एंड 32. चैप्टर 31 इज ट्रॉफीज एंड कप्स. दीज आर द बेसिकली अवार्ड्स गिवन टू द विनर्स ऑफ एनी टीम. हियर सम पिक्चर्स आर गिवन एंड वी विल स्टडी अबाउट दीज ट्रॉफीज एंड कप्स. फर्स्ट इज कलकत्ता कप. It is given to the winner of the annual 6th national championship. Who win this championship, this award is given to them. Second is Melbourne Cup. It is given to the winner of the horse race. Horse race, Australia's major horse race. The horse race which is held in Australia, this cup is given to them. The cup is Melbourne Cup. Third is Ashes Trophy. This trophy is related to the cricket, test series of cricket, and it is given to the winner of England or Australia. It is the series between England and Australia, and who win this series, this trophy is given to them. Fourth is Laurez O'Brien Trophy. This is a championship trophy and it is related to basketball, and it is given to the winners who win the finals of National Basketball Association. It is given by the National Basketball Association and it is a championship trophy. Who win the final of basketball game, this trophy is given to them. Next, fifth is Wimbledon Cup. This Wimbledon Cup is given to the winner of the tennis tournament. Tennis tournaments are held and who wins this tournament, this Wimbledon Cup is given to that team. Next is Westchester Cup. This is a polo championship. It is related to the polo and it is this championship is between the US and England, and who win this championship, this cup is given to that team. Next, seventh is Ryder Cup. It is given to the winner of the biennial men's gold championship, and this championship is held between Europe and US. Next, eighth is Lampen Trophy. This trophy is given to the winner of the double and single squash, and it is held between the United States and Canada. This trophy is given to the winner of singles and double squash. Who wins this squash? Who wins this championship? Next, chapter 32, that is rides to enjoy the rides. Rides. When we went to the when we go to the amusement parks, then at that we see various types of rides, and in this chapter we will learn about that rides. First is, this is a jumping frog. This ride is known as a jumping frog. Next, seven, this is a roller coaster. Next, third is merry-go-round. This ride is known as merry-go-round. Next, fourth is water slide. This is a water slide. It is a water park. This is water park. Next, sixth is striking car. This ride is known as a striking car. Seventh is lazy river. Next, eighth is dragon train. This ride is known as a dragon train. And last is a trolley. These are the rides which we often see in the amusement park, and you have to learn the name of these rides.